tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Forsyth.
Hey, Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Nico B. Come here, show me the love man hug time.
Enough, all right?
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. The boss.
Are you all right? Too much bull shark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out. Lenny! Lenny! Is the bitch ready?
Well, she's very shiny.
Look at her and weep tears of pure gold. Motherfuckers, come on now. Let's go show some people just how we roll. Yeah, all right. Come on, get in. Come on, start you!
Shit. Pure gold, eh, big man?
Lenny, you're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this?
You tune to yourself.
Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are gonna think I'm a no-nut bullshitter if I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Nico, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo!
Nikki, we need some wheels. Watch the tan! Nico, your car skills and my body, people are gonna be petrified of us.
I'm sure I'll get sacrificed soon, but until...
Nico, man, excuse me, but I gotta make this call to tell this guy we're borrowing his car. Stevie boy, how's tricks? No, man, you can spot me. Yeah. For sure. Right, listen, man. All right, listen, me and my ice cold friend Nico gotta borrow your car. No, the other one. Well, of course it'll be cool. What? It's outside? Great, love you, man.
He's fine with us taking it? We won't have an incident like the last time I got the car for you?
No way, man, that was a one time only, baby. Me and Steve, you're tight. Okay, tighter than that, tighter than... Shit, I was gonna say my hands, but I think you know that nothing's tighter than this shit. Yeah, wanna feel?
Thanks, but I got my hands full.
God, this is exactly the type of shit you and me should be doing. Cruising for bitches, destroying the town. You and me could be doing some serious damage, like a nuclear bomb up in this shit. But a sexy bomb, you know? A bomb that only affects girls with D-cups, tight asses, blonde hair, no cellulite, and tan. Yeah!
Right. I don't know if I get your meaning, but we can hang out sometime.
Here we are. See what I mean? Sweet! To win.
So when we get there, will you be driving?
No way, man. I'm just here to look good. Me and you are cruising together. That's how we roll. Passenger side, flexing the guns, scoping the chicks, flashing the bling, pumping the sounds, riding shotgun while my boy Nico pulls off some badass Red Army, pedal to the metal, skin of your teeth, burnt rubber moves. Am I right? Is that our... Here we be. You ready to feel the G's? Whoa! Your skin looks really rough, man. You had some help? A little botulism special there? I like that, homie. You want a shot when we get back?
I'm fine.
Thank you. got more of what you want and less of what you don't. Like more calories and fat and a lot less taste and nutrients. That's why it's al dente. All the mamma mia you
give it 110%! Give it! Come on, kid! It's a spiritual fucking experience! Place for us. Intense! Intense! I fucking love you, man. Number one, good driving. How do I look? Pretty good, right?
Yeah, pretty good.
Take me back to my apartment, man. I'm feeling jacked. I want to hit the weights. Now! You know what, Nico? You can keep this car. You earned it. And I can't have my boy rolling in anything but serious genetically different winners now, you know?
I thought it belonged to Steve.
Fuck Steve! You are the man, man! You are number one! You won this shit anyway! I'll give Steve the bitch!
The bitch don't work too good.
Don't worry about that. Brucey has the magic fingers. They only touch prime engines, hot models, no cellulite. Okay, VIP only, read my lips. I'm a winner. And when they touch, shit, they work some serious magic, bro.
What is it that you do, Brucey? Are you a mechanic? I don't get it.
I'm a businessman, an entrepreneur. I make shit happen.
Sure, but you seem kind of legit. Why you need guys killed?
Of course I'm legit, Nicky. I feel like we really bonded back there. I'm close to you, man. You let me inside. You let your armor down, you know? We had a moment, man. Call me, and we'll hang.
Sure we did.
But it goes.